She is the woman of the century, and I'm talking about her soul now.
I hate that sound.
Hello?
I found you.
God, I am so happy to see you!
You can talk, can't you? Come on, tell me you're better. Yes, you are.
I'm sorry we didn't call, but we're hiding out.
Not for me. Meet Marianne and Paul.
Oh, I should have known you'd bring a protege.
I'm his daughter.
It looks on your faces. Love is my temple.
Love is the highest day. You asked them to stay. Why is that?
When did we last do this? How many years ago?
You're pretty domesticated for a rock star.
Have I done anything to upset you?
Do you want some?
No, I don't smoke.
That doesn't mean you don't want some.
We were friends. Better than brothers.
Are we fighting?
Just stop talking. The world is not ready for your honesty.
What's the point of Paul in your life anymore? You don't deserve either of them.
I fall in love with every pretty thing.
You don't want to do this.
I love you.
You're obscene.
Everyone's obscene. That's the whole point.
She is the woman of the century.
Now look what I've done.